Okay, here we are, we're back. So I just wanted to show you a little bit about our system. So I showed you the 6 solar panels. So literally those 6 solar panels are charging this battery. Once this battery is charged, it's gonna flow back, come through the inverter, and it's gonna go and charge his loads in the home. And so while there's solar power during the day, as long as there's power coming in, his loads are gonna be, there's gonna be a portion of his loads that are gonna be affected by the solar. They're gonna be giving him power during the day. Now, if the, let's say that the sun goes down and the power goes out, then the battery is going to now charge his, or is now going to send power to his load so that he's self-sufficient during the night if he needs to be. This system is grid tied to our local power company, but we are not selling the power back. And so every ounce of power that's produced by his solar panels, literally he is going to use in this home. One thing I want to mention is this is a very cost-effective way for someone who wants to be self-sufficient, self-sustained in case of emergency or in case the power goes out. It doesn't require a generator and it doesn't require gasoline to run it. So this is completely run off solar system, off of solar energy. So if you have any questions, give us a call at Second Sun Solar and we'd love to answer them for you and get you a quote.